Now we can install the wheels on the robot. We'll take them out of the back. They're really good quality wheels. And start inserting them on the motors. We simply need to insert them at the proper angle on the axis. And that's all. It is best to support the motor on the other side when we apply the force. We haven't tightened all of the motors completely in place, but that's not a problem since those bolts are available on the bottom. I can tighten them at any moment after I install the wheels. This motor, as example, is a little loose. I will actually tighten it so it will be more stable. I'll tighten the rest of the motors later when I make sure everything is properly adjusted. And now the last wheel. And all the wheels are in place. The car is almost ready. I believe that we only need to place the batteries and power it up, program the Arduino and try to see how it works.